sound is not created by the motor car or even by the airplane. It's created by instant electronic information movement. The global village is at once as wide as the planet and as small as a little town where everybody is maliciously engaged in poking his nose into everybody else's business.
There are very many reasons why most people prefer to live in the age just behind them.
Mm-hmm.
Safer. To live right on the shooting line, right on the frontier of change and so on, is terrifying.